Nagaland has been battered by floods. 12 people have died and over 3,000 families displaced. Districts such as Kifere, Twinsang and Phek that border Myanmar have been cut off for more than 15 days. While the centre has assured full support, the State Disaster Management Authority said approximately 800 crore rupees are required immediately for repairs of the damage.